shoulders. None can stand in our way. None's gonna separate us. So.
We definitely had a swagger about us, and we had a strong swagger.
Can you talk about your relationship with LeBron James?
Yeah, I've seen him play. He's very talented.
Ultimately, what it comes down to is the belief in yourself. And if he has that, he'll be fine.
You probably could do some damage on the next level, too.
Whatever, let's get down.
We're playing these highly ranked teams in the country, and we're winning 100 to 50.
And the Irish blew away the Bulldogs 76-36.
80 to 35.
St. Vincent St. Mary's dominates again, 78-49.
I kept hearing about this player, Carmelo Anthony, and I'm like, whatever.
Country, stateside, cityside, it was bananas. It was like, we felt invincible. It was like, untouchables.
Travis from LeBron James. Travis from James.
They seemed to never let anybody down. They really were defending all the hype.
After a while, you started saying, wow, is this one of the greatest teams in high school basketball history?
Exactly what the song say. We ready.
Crack of lemon trees in for competition.
Stolen by Randall Williams.
We weren't just beating teams, we were dismantling them.
Playing the best basketball of our lives, by far.
There was no complacency with us. I mean, we would win the one game and it was time to move on to the next.
We went to Philly, played Strawberry Mansion, which was the best team in Philly, had the best score in high school basketball in Philadelphia, more than Wilt Chamberlain. And we dominated them. Played the best team in North Carolina. Blew them out.
We were winning the way we were supposed to win. We were winning by defense.
Teammates is like my brothers, and you know, coaches like my brothers. You know, we all a big family.
Let's take it to the off-white velours you got on.
These white as day.
Nah, yesterday.
Here's Strawberry, has it blocked.
Yes. I am
right. Showtime early for LeBron James. Yes. Corey Jones. Same spot, same result. James gets the ball inside, triple team.
What a pass!
James. McGee with a putback. Modern day as LeBron James and St. Vincent, St. Mary of Akron, Ohio remain undefeated. They pick up their third win over a top 10 team already this season. I am right.